Hey y'all, it's Mack Truck here, and I got the Cope Wintergreen out of the freezer, not the fridge today actually, straight out the freezer, and we're gonna pack a lip. Let's get us a pinch. Look at that, so nice, fresh out the freezer too. Ooh, so cold. That's what she said. Let's pack it down. All right, so. Oh, man, it's so cold, it's like cold sitting in my fingers. All right, well let's put in our lip then. Oh shit, piece just fell. Cheers. Man. Look at that string. Play guitar on it. Alright guys. So today we are gonna talk about, okay. I'm gonna give you my top five favorite YouTube dippers. Other YouTube dippers that are out there. These are more the popular ones, but like I say, I love their videos. All right, so first guy, and then we'll start from five, we're gonna go down. We'll start five, we're gonna go up. That's that SDK to education, guys. So at number five, he doesn't really make videos himself, but he posts a lot of videos on his channel from other guys. And I'm gonna see if I can talk him into, you know, running his own channel, maybe get in front of the camera once in a while. I'm actually gonna do this after I get off here. That is my man, UT Southpaw 2013. Okay, he was, I think, my first subscriber actually. Okay, how he found me, I don't know. Maybe he wanted to get himself some Copenhagen Mint and he just searched me up and saw me. And he liked my videos, guys. I talk to him just about every day. He's one of my favorite dudes. All right, so go check out my man, UT Southpaw 2013. Okay, let's go check him out. And watch all the other guys out there that are trying to get subscribers like I am. All right, so my man, UT Southpaw, I know he'll be watching this. So congrats, brother, you made it on the list. Had to put him on this list. All right, number four is Chris Dips One over at Mud Jug. Okay, Chris Dips One is one of the more popular YouTube dippers out there. He works for Mud Jug. Okay, so if you like Mud Jugs, and you've seen him on Instagram, Facebook, whatever, you like Mud Jugs, and you're wondering, you know, want to get to know the guys who work at the shop a little bit, Chris Dips One has his own YouTube channel, and he makes videos. He doesn't really make them that often, but once he makes a good video, he'll make a good video, and then he'll put it out there once in a while. All right, so go check him out for all that dip shit. You want to see dip sides. You want to see new Mud Jugs that are out. You want to see Mud Jugs that have come out. You want to buy his Mud Jug, the Chris Dips One Roadie. You just want to see, you know, you want to see other dippers. You know, you want to expand a little bit and see what, you know, other guys are doing and all that crap. Go check out Chris Dips One. Okay, number three. We're getting top three, guys. All right, and couple of these guys run their own, two different channels. This guy runs two different channels, and that is Cope Junkies, Josh over at Cope Junkies. Again, another one of the popular guys. He's somewhere in the 30,000 range right now. Fuck, I wish I had that many subscribers. Yo, fuck, pay attention to me. That doesn't matter to me, though. I mean, it kind of does. I'd like to have more subscribers, but you know what? I'm going to keep posting videos no matter what, even if I only have one subscriber. Doesn't mean you should unsubscribe. But, anyways, my man over at Cope Junkies, all right? I love watching them. I'm subscribed to them. I watch every video that he posts. And also his second channel, Kansas Fisherman. That's a good fucking channel. He's a hell of an angler. So if you like fishing and dipping, he runs two of them. Boom. Those are two of my favorite things in the world. So, he's actually a hell of an angler. He does fly fishing videos. He does bass fishing. Most of the time he is bass fishes. So you want to see what they're catching over in Kansas? Go check out Kansas Fisherman, or go check out Cope Junkies. And he's got a lot of videos. He's been posting videos for 3 years now, or something like that. And, sorry, I had to stretch. And he's partnered up with Spitbud. So if you want a Spitbud, you go over to Cope Junkies and you can use his coupon code and you can get 25 or 30% off your order over at spitbud.com. So, go do that. All right. And he posts some good videos, good dip videos too. We got a lot of stories about how he's been caught dipping in school. He does reviews. He does awesome reviews. Okay, so go give him a check out, guys. Go look up Cope Junkies. And number two, that would be Mud Jug One. Darcy, who runs Mud Jug, creator of Mud Jug. And he is awesome guy to watch. Funnier than shit. He's a true patriot. Alright? And fuck, dude. I love watching my Jug One videos when they come out. So, you want to see new Mud Jugs that are coming out, you want to ask him what you know, give some advice on what Mud Jugs should be coming out, you know, request a certain Mud Jug and all that kind of shit, you can go do that, okay? So, go do that. Go check that guy out, all right? He's got some nice videos, you know. He's a NASCAR fan. You want to hear some stuff about NASCAR, all kinds of shit. And he does good dip reviews too. He does dip asides. He's done one video from Mud Jug One that you have to check out is his 7 cans in one video. This motherfucker shoves 7 cans of dip into his mouth. And it was fucking great. He has a 5-can and a 7-can video. And I can't remember what the 5-can one was, but he did 7 cans of Stoker's Winter Green. Brand new cans. Cracked them and fucking did them. So if you like full can videos, you watch full can videos on YouTube, why not go check out a 7 or 5 can video? Also, Cope Junkies has a 5-can video too that I watched, and that was really impressive. But Mud Jug One, 7 cans in one, you can't beat it. If you can shove more than 7 cans of dip in your mouth, you are a fucking legend. And I want to see that shit. Okay? So, go check out that video and his other videos, because those are good too. And number one at the list, okay? How could he not be number one at the list? He is the dip god of the internet. That is, you guys should know him. That's Outlaw Dipper. Outlaw. And I also live the thrill. Holy shit, man. He's been posting videos for, fuck, dude. Probably 6 years, 6 to 8 years, something like that. And he also has Live to Thrill, and that's cool. Dog named Banjo. So you want to check out, he has a vlog channel, which is Live to Thrill. And he also has a dip channel, slash whatever he wants, is Outlaw Dipper. You want to see, I mean, he's done just about every review you can think of. From Venezuelan Seuss to Gold River, okay? He's probably my favorite YouTube dipper to watch, okay? I love his videos. I am subscribed to both of his channels, and I watch every single video that comes out. And, you know, hey. And he also has songs. He does music. He does hip-hop sometimes, which is awesome. He has some badass songs. He did a song with Redneck Soldiers, Firewater. And that's probably my favorite hip-hop song of all time. It is a fucking amazing song. So go check him out. And if you like that song, if you take my advice and go check out his music, check out Redneck Soldiers too. And I love his videos. He comes out with some good shit, you know? He has a video on snapping turtles, all kinds of shit. I mean, he's one crazy motherfucker. He makes excellent vidjas, as he likes to call them. If you haven't seen Outlaw Dipper, then I don't know how you've been watching dippers on YouTube and not seen Outlaw yet. I mean, come on, guys. That's ridiculous. So go check him out, all right? So, go check out his channels. And, you know, these guys, they kind of gave me the pushing point to where I, you know, felt like I could start a YouTube channel and, you know, do reviews and all that kind of shit. And then all the videos that I've come out with. And, so this video will be up tomorrow. And, after the, movie I just posted. Oh yeah, my most embarrassing weekend ever. Mother's Day weekend, all right? So go check that out. Go watch my videos too. And in the comments, tell me what dippers you guys watch. I mean, give me your top five. And you agree with my top five. If you like the same dudes that I watch, you know, give me some insight a little bit. So, do that, and remember, as always, to like my video, like this video, give me a thumbs up, like my other videos, and if you're watching this, okay, and you're new to my channel, you know, hit that subscribe button, just a little red one with the arrow, hit that subscribe button, and start watching my videos too, and do that, man. So, and as always, remember, sometimes you gotta reach for your can and you gotta pack a Lipsky. Alright, backward. That about does it for me, guys. I'm Mac Truck and I am out of here. I'm gonna finish this dip and play me some Xbox. Jam out to this good country music. Alright, so, subscribe, you motherfuckers. Mother truckers, mother fucking duck fucking sons of bitches. Alright, I'm leaving. Goodbye.